These beauties are garlic knots, and before you assume it's a hard recipe, it's totally not. It can be made with only 4 ingredients: flour, baking powder, salt, and Greek yogurt. Knead for a couple minutes until it comes together, divide into 8, then roll into a long log and tie into a knot. Now you can flavor them however you'd like. I'm using olive oil, parsley, Parmesan cheese, and garlic. Bake at 375 for 15 minutes until they're golden, soft, and your kitchen smells like garlic.